Babe girl,
yes,
I see you record both of them, so what music we're doing to this morning?
Oh.
Okay, as I see things have gotten different with you, you didn't put both the recordings on.
See what happened was.
So, how we,
One moment.
Okay, all right, so we got to do things in the summertime. We get it right. What you need?
Okay.
We coming, babies. We coming. Here you go, see, baby.
We got this.
Good morning.
Okay. Don't swallow it. You have to gargle. Watch this.
He's not going to. He don't swallow.
Okay. Let me give you some. Come on.
Come on.
I normally get the water in the
water. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hey, my babies. So we get ready to get started. You know, we had to handle the babies, so we get started. And the baby girl is getting. There's always activity in this household. Even when everybody's asleep, there's still activity near the spirits. They get to playing then. But we can ready to start. We can ready to get this thing started. And you know what? Y'all make sure y'all support my baby and go to danceyourpoundsoff.com because he's got the dance routines now where you can download them and you can actually do it with him. So make sure y'all go to danceyourpoundsoff.com and get his dance workout. Yes, indeed. I miss my baby so much. Y'all know I do. Because y'all know I like to dance. I like to move. I like to get into that groove. I like it. We just waiting on baby girl.
I'm sorry. Yes,
we're just waiting on baby girl.
It's coming.
Now, we only have one round. How about that? We only have one round today. But we got 10 exercises. And somebody would say, what's wrong with Lamar Fuller? I know that's what I'm saying. But what I'm also saying to Lamar Fuller, the shit is broken. Okay? It's working. And right now, y'all, we gotta make sure we give him everything we can to save our damn lives. We really do. We really do. I truly believe that the food is either medicine or poison. You pick which one you're going to take. And I'm going to tell y'all something right now, no bullshit. I don't always take the medicine. If they got some chips in here, y'all know I'm going to fuck them up. And I keep telling them, don't buy the damn things. Don't do it. But baby girl, because she go out and, you know, do the marketing.
So we're going to blame it on me?
Well, no, because normally we're going to do the marketing together. But let me tell you how sweet she is. She said, I need to know all this going on right now. And you older. That's what she said. You older. You know, so you go on and you stay in the house. And I go get it done. She put her mask on. Baby, you got to see it when she leave up out of here. She be having on more shit. And then she come back and she take all the shit off. And it goes on the porch. Yeah, we got to spray it. It'd be a whole production. But she get it done. All right, we get ready to get it done. We get ready to get into it. Because, you know why we get ready to get into it? Hey, kid. Because we can get into it. I had to put my glasses on so I could see y'all. I love you, Shay, baby. I love y'all. Good morning, Lexus. All right, okay, baby, put the music on. She ready to get it. All right, let's get it done. Ha. You got to step back from that thing. What? tell you something. Dancing, when it comes to us, you know how you see little girls and they're moving, mm-hmm. and they say, oh, she being fast. No, she not. She's doing what it's in us to do. It is innately in us to do, to move our bodies. Because I'm sitting here watching baby girl, and she just moving. She don't know nothing about being fast and grown. She just moving her little body. And it's like, go on, get that. Go on, get it. Hey, they don't want that. What? Wait a minute, baby. What's that one? I need to get the going what you're doing now. Wait a minute. Well, show me. Come on. We've got to walk it back. Guess what? We're warming up. Come on, warm up. Warm up. Baby girl, we're going to warm up this morning. Do the warm up. Come on. We're warming up. Baby girl, warming us up. What else you need us to do? What else you need us to do? You want us? Wait a minute. Now she doing 6-year-old shit. Okay? The Aunt Nikki. She took it up and took it back. Yes. Okay. Okay.
Come on. See, I step inside.
Come on. What's the baby girl doing? You're warming up. Warm up. Warm up.
You know what this movie
yes,
is from?
Indeed.
Mother, you know what movie this is from?
What?
Church Club.
Oh, okay.
Warm up. Warm us up, baby girl. Okay, what else we doing? You can see watching? She warming us up. She warming us up. All right. That's when we start first going to the first exercise. But the first one is a plank. And we got a plank for 30 seconds. And then after that plank, we got butterfly crunches.
This one.
We got 15 of them. Baby girl, we're going to show us the first one. And then we're going to keep going. Ow. Give it to them. Listen. If you don't enjoy the family that you asked for, rethink. Reevaluate. Make some changes. Do something different. Because I enjoy the family that I asked for, baby. All right, everybody go out of my plank?
Yep.
Let's go down.
All right.
You got a 30-second plank. On elbows. Or however you got to do your plank. But I'm going to go down on my elbows.
Okay, I was going to say you're elbows. We're going to go a little bit better.
Let's go, my babies. No excuses this morning.
I know my elbows.
And here's the thing. Do your good deed for you. Because when you take care of you, it allows you to do what? Okay, she went with me on that one.
I was with you.
Right, baby, she just kept saying, when you take care of you, it allows you to take care of others. Or take care of you. Give a good deed to you right now. Let's go. 30 seconds.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Hey, baby girl. I'm really proud of you. What? Come on.
We're done.
30-second plank.
30-second plank.
We ain't got to do that no more this morning. Now we got butterfly crunches. Show them what it is, baby girl. We got 15 of these.
Okay.
Let mommy come over this way, baby, so mommy can show them what a butterfly crunch is.
Y'all gonna have to stand right here. Everybody's gonna have to have space.
Okay.
But you just... This is a funny thing.
Mm-hmm.
So you break your plate like this.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like you're going crisscross applesauce, but you don't crisscross, you just have it right here.
Mm-hmm.
You lay back.
Mm-hmm.
Leave your legs like that.
Mm-hmm.
And you cross.
That's it. Y'all see? Y'all see the baby girl? No, they can't see baby girl. Okay, let me show you. Baby girl, go that way for me. Okay. Let me try to make sure it's in the camera. The butterfly crunch. And Lamar, if you're watching, I'm going to let you know, we saw her from that chick yesterday.
Yes, very.
We saw her from it. Now you put them together like this, right?
Uh-huh.
And then you take your body back. And you just crunch it up.
Yep.
Crunch it up. Crunch it up. We got 15 of them, right?
Yep, we have 15.
Okay. Try it. All right, so y'all got that? We got 15, and then we ain't got to see them no more today, okay? It ain't on no timer. We just got 15 butterfly crunches. Right, turn to the side. Turn to the side. Yeah, like that. Turn like that. You see how many mama turn to the side? Because we don't have our good girl off in the camera. You see? And you don't have on your workout pants, so we don't want your good girl all up in the camera, okay? And you just turn right to the side, because that's your business. You see what I'm saying? Okay, now, come on. No, come right here. Yeah, come right here. And turn this up, turn like mommy is. Okay? Turn your whole body like mommy is. Turn around some more that way. Yeah, there you go. Now you gotta push the door open so you don't hit the door when you go back. Okay? Y'all, this is a whole production in here, okay? Baby girl. We got 15 of them, right? Okay.
Yes.
Not crisscross applesauce like that. Okay, 15, y'all, let's go. That's 15. We never got to see them no more today. Now we got vertical leg crunches. Show us what that is, baby girl. Vertical leg crunches. Leg straight up and you're crunching up, right?
That, yes.
Okay.
That is excellent.
So vertical leg crunches. Listen up. Look at baby girl. Okay. And then she's just going to crunch up. 15 of them. Okay. Come on, and see, that right there. That ain't no liposuction. That ain't nobody going in doing nothing. And if you go back from the beginning and you see this baby right now, and we appreciate the ones that say, I see baby girl.
Yeah.
I see her weight loss. Baby girl looking good. So, let's go. We got 15 of them. You're doing good, sugar pie. Okay? You're doing good. Let's go. Here we go, y'all. Legs up. And just crunch up. 15. We know I can see them again. Today, now we got bicycle crunches. Y'all know a bicycle. You know how to ride a bicycle, right? You just get on your back and you ride that bicycle. And we got 20 of them, so it's 10 each leg. So, 1, 2, 3. Every time you turn that bike over, it's a count. How many we got, baby girl? We got 20 of them?
We got 20.
I said, we're going to get it there.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Now, ma'am, where's your crunch?
Oh, Lord.
That's what I'm like.
Okay. I'm going to apologize. I'm doing the wrong shit. Okay, I just started riding the bicycle without the crunch. It's the bicycle crunch. So while you're doing the bicycle, you got the crunch too. My bad. Let's do it again. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Let's do it again. We deserve to do it again. Let's go. We ain't got to do them no more today. Now we got side plank for 30 seconds. Baby girl, show them what that is.
Like the front plank, just roll inside.
Y'all, look at baby girl.
They can't see me.
Okay, let me get out the way. Look at baby girl.
Put your arms down.
Come up.
Legs up. Come up. Hold it for 30 seconds.
Okay.
Who's here?
And look at this one.
Okay, you ready? Let me know when you're ready.
Shit. Okay, you right here at the back shot. So I'm gonna apologize right now.
Well, I'm down here, so you must not go in my face.
If anything should come your way, I wanna apologize. You got to apologize when you're in these kind of positions. Right? Already, and I don't feel like nothing gonna happen, but just in case it do, I'm respectful. You see? Okay then. Because anything can happen in 30 seconds.
A lot can happen in 30 seconds.
All right, baby girl, let me know when we gotta go. Go on.
Your position?
Uh-huh.
All right. Let's go up. Ah, Phil.
You done?
No. I feel.
Crunches, baby girl. What's the side crunch?
Side crunch?
Mm-hmm.
The basic. Kind of like you were in the plank position.
Mm-hmm.
You put your arm out in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
Bring your legs up here.
Mm-hmm.
And as much as you can, bring your body up.
So you're crunching this right here. You know, I can't stand it right now because you did that so good. We got side crunches. Okay.
20 of them.
So let me ask you something. Should we do 10 on one side and 10 on the other side?
We can.
Okay. So I'm fully down. Right?
Yep. You're fully down.
Like this?
Yep. Your arm is out in front of you.
This. Uh-huh.
And then bring your legs up. And then. Yep, we can do that.
But you know, because if you got one side, you got to get the other side. You don't walk around being on the left side of that.
You know what I'm talking about.
Arm in front of you.
Let's go.
Today, legless. We got 10 of them, y'all. Okay? 10. Thank you, man. When I tell you, when I look in your face, I get a chance to see your mommy all over again. As a little girl, stop doing that because I don't want you to hurt yourself. As a little girl. What happened? Where you go? You finished working out? Why you stop? Let me tell you something. You did a great job at what you did do and what you can do. Don't worry about it. You gotta understand, mommy and I got some years over you. So don't worry about it if you can't get it right now, but we're proud of you for it. Girl, don't get me out of sight, because you got down with the kid down. Come here. Let me let you see that face. Look at that face. Did she get down with the kid down? I get a chance to do it all over again, y'all. I get a chance to do it all over again. Okay. Now we got the vertical. Maybe. Okay, well, she's done. Okay. You know, that's beautiful, but I'm done. Okay. Vertical leg. And that's just straight down and up, right?
Yep.
Okay, and we have 10. We have 10 leg lifts. Y'all, that's easy peasy. Lamar, that's all you got?
Shut up. Yeah, because look at what's after it.
Oh, wait a minute. What's after it? Yeah, he's ignorant. What's coming after it? So he gave us a little break with these 10 leg lifts.
Okay. All right,
then. Let's go 10. Okay. We ain't got to see them no more today.
Now, what you say?
Yoga boat pose. So, for 30 seconds.
If you.
So baby girl, gonna show us the yoga boat pose.
I know the yoga pose.
If you don't sit like this, don't pout. But, ooh, is it coming out? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Alright, let me go. Come on, sit back in. So, don't try to sit up. Bring your legs up. Try to sit yourself back a little bit. Bring your legs up.
I'm so proud of you. Cause I ain't number four right now, baby.
So,
I ain't number four right now, baby.
But you gotta hold it for 30 seconds.
That's the goal.
If you, like for me, I can't let go right now, so you hold it. But if you can't let go, you put your hands out and play.
She's going with ease. I have to go over there and pick her over.
Right.
Okay, y'all, so, yeah, come up.
Okay. Right. I was gonna say, if it makes it easier for you to not rock, sit up first, before you sit up first, lean yourself back. And let your arms bring you back. And then, come up. So that when you still have that V,
can you stop counting?
Oh, we can't. Oh, we can't now?
Okay. Then once I got it, can't take
it. All right, guys. You ready?
Set.
Let's go.
You better flex that core.
Got 15 seconds. All right, and stop. What did you say?
That was easy.
Did we?
Yes, we did.
Yeah. Lamar. Really? Now we got the bridge.
Right.
For 30 seconds.
Is she bigger than me? So she's doing somewhat.
Okay.
So you're gonna sit like this first. Put your feet up. Do it, baby.
Baby girl, watch out.
Lay yourself back. Lift yourself. But then put your arms underneath your back.
30 seconds.
Yep, you gotta hold it for 30 seconds.
Okay. Now. Okay. You gotta come up.
Yep.
Let's go. Started.
Yep, bring your butt off your hands though. You ready, Scott? Over it. Up and on.
I'm ready.
And Scott, let's go. Make sure your hands are off your butt.
My hands are not on my butt.
Come on.
Almost there.
Come on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release.
Yeah.
Now that's 45 seconds.
Okay. Now we got Superman.
Yes.
And what does that say?
So, you can do Superman 2 ways.
You can do Superman 2 ways.
Yeah, like this.
Superman.
Yeah. Superman like this. Oh, another.
Huh? Right. So what Scott is doing is correct. You can.
You can go like this.
Lay on your stomach. You bring your legs up. And you can hold it like that for 15 seconds. Or you can. 2 seconds. 2 seconds. And do 15 of them.
Okay. So I'm going to go for the straight Superman. 15 seconds.
I'll do the 2 seconds.
I'll do 10, 20.
on, baby. All right. Let me know when we're ready. You know what, babies? I'm going to bring Popeye. Go get mommy's phone and sit it down low. Please, my baby girl. Now I'm going to tell you what to do with it. Just pick it up. Uh-huh. And sit it. Oh, Lord.
She didn't do anything.
Okay. And then just sit it right down there on the chair. So it can sit up. Yeah, make sure it can sit up. Look at that. Look at that camera lady. Come on. Give it to me one time. I don't know nobody that can do it like that.
I want you to go up there and just tap the screen.
Look at this. Look at this.
Okay. No.
No.
You okay?
Okay, come back.
It wasn't. Okay. But my Lord,
is it still going?
Yeah, it's still going.
Okay. So let me tell y'all something. I've been in this business for 30 years. I ain't never seen a camera lady like that. Okay? She the best in the whole world. That's what I'm talking about. You going Superman with Aniki? You know, we're not calling them Supermans. We're calling them Super Skies.
Super Skies.
This exercise is now named after you. It's called a Super Sky. All right? Now we got to go for 15 seconds, okay? Tell mommy that it's going to be
15 seconds.
How long did
you do? Oh, you're right. You, I'm doing the 15 Superman. You doing that.
Okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody stretch out. Let's go.
Come on, baby girl. You see that too? Okay, come on. Come on, baby girl.
There you go.
And we done.
That was it. That was it, my babies. That was the workout for today.
Come on, y'all.
What's the next one?
And she said, what's the next one? Tomorrow. Actually.
We gonna leave it like that.
So,
stop. No, stop.
There were 10 exercises today. And baby girl combined them differently because actually if you break them down, it's supposed to be 4 rounds. But she put everything together. So that's how we're going to do it today. Okay? Not too strenuous. And we got it all in. Hey. I saw what you did. Yeah. What? They don't want it. What? And see. Her mother would not let y'all see her moving the way she's moving, but she's doing what comes natural to her. Now, I'm not going to let her show y'all what she's doing. You stay, keep that, stay over there. They don't need to see that. Back
it's
over
not,
there.
It's not the move.
I'm going to show y'all.
I just realized it's not this
what the baby girl doing. You see, she was
right.
While the movie was going, she was over there. Like this. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. I told you. You know, but again, she ain't doing nothing wrong. She doing what come natural. And I'm looking sorry, baby girl. You ain't do nothing wrong. Matter of fact, come on and dance with me. Let's dance the workout out today. Let's dance it out. Me and you. Come on. Let's dance it out. Let's dance. Oh, now she ill. Baby, she
gone.
She can't
go.
You gonna dance to that with me? I think I'm gonna bust you down. You ain't got it. What?
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay.
Well, what's happening?
We can't.
Now, this is how we're gonna shut. Oh, wait a minute.
You did a fast swipe.
Now, this is how we're going to shut it down today. Okay, now you're going to the rockets.
Go ahead. Go on over.
Come on. We're going to shut it down today. Now, normally me and baby girl shut it down. But today, me and baby girl. This is my baby girl. My big girl is my baby girl. And y'all know how we do it. After every workout. And we just started. As we used to do on the Monique show, we give ourselves a hug. Because sometimes, baby, people walk through life and have never been hugged before. So we want to make sure when you play with us, everybody walk away with a hug. Don't nobody walk away feeling unloved. Right, baby girl?
Right.
So we're going to take our arms. Right? Wait a minute. You're too fast. Unwrap them. You got to do something with it.
No.
I got to show you. You hold your arm like this. You got to do your fingers like this. Because that's called bringing the love. Not yet. You got to bring in the love. Now say, everybody.
Everybody.
Wrap your arms around yourself.
Wrap your arms around yourself.
And we've all.
Big hug.
Ah, we love you.
We love you.
Mwah. 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 Mm-hmm. Let's hop out. I'm so proud of you, buddy. We all got the bottom off.